Here's how easy it is to assemble mitered joints using your Kreg Jig. First, set up your jig and the drill bit based on the thickness of your material, just like always. And as long as your pieces are more than a couple inches wide, you can easily use standard drill guide spacing. In this case, the B and C holes. Just bring your piece into the jig with the mitered end against the base and clamp it down. Now you're set to drill. Now, you've got a couple of pocket holes for your mitered joint.